10,000 additional older Australians will get taxpayer help to age in their homes as part of a $1 billion commitment to improving aged care. The Morrison government's pledge is the centrepiece of tomorrow's budget update, but it still falls well short of meeting demand.
After 3 weeks in hospital, it's the simple pleasures of home that are helping Jeff Jessop to heal.
You can do those things like look out a window and see a garden.
Now he will need help to age with dignity in his home.
You don't realise what and who you need until something like this happens.
But demand for government-funded home care packages greatly outstrips the supply.
10,000-14,000 people annually die while waiting for a package.
With the final report of the Royal Commission on Ageing due early next year, the government is throwing money at an expensive game of catch-up.
Going back to March last year, the waiting list was nearly 130,000. It's now down under 100,000.
$850 million will be spent on another 10,000 home care packages, bringing to nearly 40,000 the number of new places announced this financial year. And $121 million will flow for better mental health services and to shield those in residential aged care from COVID-19.
Neglect, in one word, sums up this government's attitude towards aged care. Today's announcement is too little.
To grow home care, you have to grow its workforce, so it will be years before the government's goal is met.
Our objective is to provide everyone who wants care at home with that care as soon as possible.
Home care can't come soon enough for Jeff Jessop because the road to recovery begins at his front door.
Here we are. I've got a smile on my face most of the time because I'm home.
And there's no place like it. Chris Yulman, Nine News.